And taking a little bit of dubbing, putting it around your thread, and going about 3/4 of the way up. Grab some deer hair with the tips aligned. Tie it in right there behind the eye of the hook, but leave some space so you don't crowd your hook eye. Then you want to make a few wraps between the tips of the deer hair so that they stay fastened well.